don't make it rain on booty cheeks. We don't make it rain on strippers. We only reverence one stripper. And that's the one that took off glory to put on humanity and then get butt naked on a cross to die for both you and me.
Not only is this not the gospel, the level of disgust that I feel for this statement is off the charts. Just sick.